Yeah.
Like, just say I have nothing on. But
it's perfect.
Good morning, guys. Today it's Friday. It's about 8 something. We're almost 9 in the morning. Getting ready because I'm leaving for LA today. So I just been doing some last minute packing because I don't pack when I need to. So now I'm just gonna wait for the person that's picking me up. Like, they're coming at 10. So I do have quite a bit of time. I'm really kind of disappointed because I was expecting my package from, expecting my clothes package from Fashion Nova yesterday because I had the 2-day shipping and I had ordered on Monday. So I was expecting that it would come on Thursday, the latest. And they just informed me that that's really not happening at all. So that kind of killed my whole outfit plan that I had planned for BeautyCon. Ugh. So I'm thinking once I get to LA, I might actually just go hit up Fashion Nova because they have a few physical departments of Fashion Nova available over there. I have new hair. I also pack an extra wig just because I don't know how comfortable I am with this change or how hot or how it's gonna manage while I'm over there in California, or like what it is over there. So yeah, but I just like it super easy. I got it from my friend Rania. I will link all her information to you guys. She makes custom units. So we have a whole freaking hour. And this airport is so tiny. I've never actually used the Lincoln Airport. I've always used from the
brain time.
So tiny. Welcome to my room. That's me looking all busted because it's been such a long day. Shower, which I need to take. Yeah, snacks. The bed is so cute. So excited. That's my view. Yep, Sunny, settle down. Take a shower, change, get a little bit cute because I have dinner with the collective at 7, but it's inside the hotel restaurant. So yeah, I'll catch up with you guys in a little bit. They're having like a little pool party. Oh, this is like a little cool, like, it's like a completely, what is this? I need to figure out what the heck this is.
I don't know what this is.
Oh, I have a little card right here. Oh, it has my name on it. I guess it's from Mesa. Oh, I hope you enjoy your stay. If you need anything,
I'm gonna eat this hot pork. Cause guys, when I tell you guys, I have not eaten.
I should just take a nap. I'm so tired. I
wanna take in the water.
I'm taking a nap.
You wanna take a nap?
I'm taking a nap here.
I like, it's been such a long day. Like, I went to the airport way too early cause the car came picked me up way too freaking early. So I'm running out of 3 hours of sleep. And I have to go to this dinner in like a little bit. I shouldn't complain because this is fun. I'm just a bit tired. I'm very grateful to be here. It's like so amazing. Like, I did not see myself doing this. Like, I've been out here doing for jobs, but it's just like I'm with a legitimate team. So last night when I was going to bed, I was kind of in like nerves because I'm like, the people that are like in of the Collab Collective, they actually have like a huge following and I'm like, you know, I don't have that much of a following. So for Collab to actually take a risk with me and take a chance on me and believe that the products that I will help create with them will actually be worth something, it's mind-blowing. Like, I've only been talking to the people via email or phone calls and stuff like that, so I'm like a teeny bit nervous. You know what I'm really looking forward to? I slid into Jackie's DMs. She has not responded, which I understand, but like, this year, like, if it comes true tomorrow, like, I'm gonna come be preaching to y'all, like, speak things into existence. So if it comes true tomorrow that I meet Jackie Aina, because at the beginning of this year, meeting her before 2018 ended was like my goal. She's one of the biggest YouTubers out there, let alone being black. Like, she's one of the biggest YouTubers out there. She was one of the first females that I follow. I like admire so many things about her. I wish, like, the way she's so talkative and speaks her opinion is something that I wish to eloquate myself as. Like, her, how she's just herself without any precautions or like holding back. Like, that's why I want to meet her in person. Like, I just want to hug her and tell her, auntie, you doing your thing. Like, you know, like, she's doing it, you know. I'm so nervous, like, who's coming for me? Oh gosh. So hey guys, I am done getting ready for dinner. I tried something new with my under eye and I don't know how I feel about it. I feel like it accentuates my contour and I wasn't really sure if that's what I was going for. I went for a very soft lip gloss and yeah, I'm FaceTiming Sunday.
Hi! I look so ugly, it's not even funny.
That's because you're so close.
It's just my eye.
Bye, Sunday.
I'm just appreciating.
Sorry. It's so buttery. And spicy. So yeah, all right guys, see you guys later. Guys, I actually went ahead and changed my jacket just because I wasn't feeling as cute or confident as I wanted to feel. This jumpsuit, I got this a long time ago from Fashion Nova. Love it. Now I feel, it's still casual because the wedges are very, they're like almost flats almost. So you guys remember them from the last vlog. So I'm just kind of wasting some time. I'm here in my room alone. Should probably go down and find people. There's like a whole light over here. Okay. Say hello to my vlog. Isn't he so handsome?
Take a bite and tell me how it tastes. What? Is it good?
Yeah, it's good.
Girl, me too!
Yeah!
Like, just say that's nothing on. But.
It's perfect.
And I wasn't crazy.
Wait, there's someone up there?
Is this the
whoa, what the hell? Look down. You could like fit a whole body in there.
Get in there? Is that what the chair is for?
I sit here and just like. I find that very creepy. Maybe it's after hours.
Is there a whole like fucking club up in there?
Hey guys, so I'm back at my hotel. I'm sorry if I didn't get enough footage. It's just because I was meeting the collective for the first time and I didn't just want to sit there and like have a camera to their face. Very shy about how I was recording. So right now, I'm gonna get ready for bed. You guys can see I'm so tired. Technically like 3 a.m. in Lincoln right now. So I feel like I've been up for like a 24 hour period. Take off the makeup, take off the wig, live my best life for a little bit. I'll keep you guys posted tomorrow. I'm gonna take you guys through the color session that we're having at 9 in the morning. And I need to do my makeup for BeautyCon. It's just so much work tomorrow, but it's so exciting. So I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Good morning, dolls. It is 6 a.m. I look super crusty because I just washed my face and I haven't put on moisturizer yet. So I'm gonna go take care of the skin. I'll see you guys in a little bit once I'm all kind of done and ready.
Hey guys, so I'm all done. I'm wearing this Fashion Nova dress. My boobs are popping because I haven't breastfed. So
your girl's little booty is popping a little bit, little bit.
Bitch, where?
Bitch, where?
Bitch, where? Bitch, where?
Little bit.
So I woke up a little early.
Your girl's about to ate.
I don't even know where to start, but I need to be quick because I gotta go soon. Are you guys gonna watch me eat? I guess. Is this what they call mukbang or whatever?
We're at the penthouse and I'm not gonna get too close because I'm scared of heights, but I just wanted to show you guys some scenery here.
Oh, that's me. I'm barefoot. I took off my heels.
Can I introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Stephanie Hoffman and my husband Paul, and we won the collab makeup giveaway.
Yeah,
we're super excited to be here.
Yeah,
so sweet. So excited.
So yeah, we just got done with the color session.
We're gonna go eat now.
So we can all ride together, so that'll be fun.
I am super nervous. I'm like, nobody's gonna show up.
This is my first meet and greet.
Yes, it is.
No pressure.
No pressure.
We gotta go down now.
Outfit shot real quick.
my turbans and my wigs. So.
Exactly.
Thanks all for the upgrade. Yes,
let's go.
Hold up.
No. No.
All the shit you got going on right now because you're so stunning. I'm like,
you're
what?
So beautiful.
So nice to meet you guys. Yes.
I finally met the queen. I love you.
I'm sorry. Can I put on the record that this girl is like,
no.
Stunning. Like, you're literally one of the most beautiful women I've ever seen in my life.
Oh, wait, I'm just turning this off. I was watching your last.
Good morning, guys. So last night was super fun. Sorry I didn't get to vlog. We went out and I just hung out with the girls. So that was really fun. Got in kind of a little bit late. Right now I'm going to go to San Diego for the day. And I'll show you guys around there. I'll try my best to vlog just because I get really awkward vlogging with other people around or like people I don't know who's comfortable with me vlogging. But yeah, last night was May. BeautyCon was pretty awesome. Was tiring, was mostly I didn't get to go around any booths, so I didn't really get stuff to review for y'all, but it's okay. I met Jackie Aina, so that checklist is done. I met Desi Perkins, who was so sweet, so cute in person. She's, yeah, so we had a little moment. I don't even know if she'll remember, but it was awesome. So yeah, and then we went, don't be a fangirl, like just chill, act cool. That's what I was trying to do the whole time. But yeah, he was super sweet. So yeah, I'll get you guys with me. I'm going to get my stuff. I'm all packed. Don't make fun of my bag, it's actually my mother's. But yeah, so I'm just gonna finally made it to San Diego. It was a long drive. I'm tired.
Come,
no, you come be though. Come be in my vlog with your beautiful self.
Hi, you
finally
guys.
Finally linked up with this girl.
Hi, you guys. I'm Eja. But we're starting off at a farmer's market.
Yeah. We'll see. I'll show y'all around. Y'all know I'm bad at vlogging. So, let's get some outfit deets because you look cute.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
She got distracted by the dog.
Say hi, mom. Okay, come on. Come on.
Yeah. So I'm like, we randomly started dancing, and now I'm sweaty. Like, we need to do some retouching on this.
This song never gets old, no matter what. It's crazy.
Look for me, young me. I'm matching the cash, she's grabbing the weight I need in this life to say. It's me and my girlfriend.
Down the ride to the very end. It's me and my boyfriend.
Change my mind and the heart. But girl, I'll try.
Sorry guys, I got caught up in the food. We came, we ate. We got a burger, some fries. What did you get? Burgers and fries?
Burgers. Trying to be healthy salad.
She got a salad. Like, who gets
trying to balance life.
Yeah, that's that. We're gonna go take some pictures in that area down there. So, see you guys later.
We are, we're free.
bound only by frozen memories. Get away, get lost, get away, it's fine. Get away, get racing on these broken dreams tonight.
So I had to change my shoes.
10:30, I'm like, what are those?
So we took this, I went and got some shoes. Got them from Urban Outfitters. I don't even know how I feel about them. I probably would never get them. But I had no other choices very much. Now we're looking for parking so we can park, and we're gonna get some bikes and then get some drinks and then ride the bikes after we get drinks.
Good morning, people. Last night was fun. I'm actually getting ready to head back to the airport, and I'll be home picking some things up. Camera just fell for like the third time, so that's fun. I need some water. Somebody needs to go back to the gym. Oh guys, that just killed me. I think I'm gonna close off this trip vlog here. I don't know what the footage looked like, so we'll see if this even makes it anywhere. I'll see you guys later. Thanks for coming. Be you, love you, always, always. Bye. Here's the angle with this. And it's like a dead one.
Just got picked up from the airport. We're now finally almost home. Can't wait to see my baby. I want to catch him on camera just to see, because I'm scared if he forgot me or not. So I'm gonna go and record it. Hopefully he's still awake so that he can love on me. So I really hope he didn't forget me. It's been a long time. I feel like it. Mind you, being stuck in Denver, I almost got kidnapped. I'll tell you guys about that a little later. Shorty was almost in sex trafficking, apparently.
Where's my baby? Hi, baby. You're so handsome. Hey, at least somebody didn't forget me. Hey, girl. Hey, girl. Hey, girl.
What? Shut up.
Look at what?
Shut up.
What in the world?
I need it flat. And then I got these at freaking Urban Outfitters.
What are those? What are those? Like,
shut your face.
These socks with socks.
My baby. Is he mommy?
Wait.
Hello? Guys, he forgot me.
He said, nope. Can't relate.
Honey.
He said.
That was gonna be him.
I'm gonna.
He's still not into it. I think he's mad and he's just being childish.
Are you recording this? Hi. Is this what you want?
Come on!
Wow. He still hasn't hugged you.
I feel very uncomfortable.
Why do you feel uncomfortable?
Y'all go do this somewhere else.
Hi.
All fake. He's doing it just so he can drink.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the vlog here. Now that y'all see me, this is my natural habitat. I'm about to get comfortable. Took off the wig. We're gonna take a long shower, and then I'm gonna cuddle with that boy. guys, I'll see you guys later. I'll try to edit this up for you guys soon. Like, actually, Gemma's gonna start editing this vlog right now. Yeah. Hopefully, I'll have it for you guys super soon. Thank you very much for watching. Be you, love you always, always. Make sure that you subscribe and give me a thumbs up so that I know that you guys like these type of videos, you know? I'll see you guys. Thanks for coming with me. And I look so ashy. Please, this is realness right here. I'm not gonna hide nothing from y'all. Okay? So this is me when I get home. The wig flies. And, well, the face situation needs help. So, yeah. Bye, guys. I'll see you guys in my next video. Be you. Love you. Always, always. Stay beautiful, dolls. Bye.
Fuck it up and then leave. Come back. Fuck it up and leave again. Top of the coupe and it look like Freak Neek. In the hood hollering Freak Neek.